Google believes AI is entering a dangerous phase. How do we make sure a worst-case AI scenario doesn't come true? Google has released a groundbreaking research paper on this very topic. It indicates that AI's risks are greater than ever before. Will GPT-5 open humanity up to new dangers? According to Google's DeepMind, there's a strong chance it may. Find out what top AI researchers say we should do about the new risks presented by artificial intelligence. Suddenly, it seems an AI-related doomsday scenario isn't so far-fetched. The past few months have seen many AI companies send out warnings. OpenAI's Sam Altman testified before the US Congress. There, he concluded that AI comes with serious risks. AI's head honchos have been signing letters about their own products' risks, and calls for government regulations are getting louder. Now, Google's DeepMind has released a research paper about AI's risks. The paper looks at the risks that come with the large language models. It concludes that they're a bigger threat to humanity than ever before. This means GPT-5 and other LLMs could pose an existential risk to society. Fortunately, DeepMind wants to do something about it. The paper comes at a time where fears surrounding AI have escalated. There was an open letter signed by Elon Musk and Steve Wozniak. It called for a 6-month pause on training new AI models. The signatories didn't specify which models. However, they were clearly speaking to OpenAI. GPT-4 stunned a lot of people. It was a giant leap from GPT-3 and 3.5. So, there is a lot of fear and excitement surrounding GPT-5. We have reported that Sam Altman has said they won't be training GPT-5 for some time. Many saw this as a response to the open letter, but some argue a 6-month pause isn't enough. While hard to verify, some report GPT-5 could still be trained in 2023. There are a lot of rumors about GPT-5. One is that it could potentially achieve artificial general intelligence. The rumor started after a tweet from OpenAI developer Siqi Chen. He said, quote, "non-zero people," end quote, at OpenAI believed that GPT-5 could achieve AGI. Artificial general intelligence means when AI develops sentience. Once this happens, it will be able to make decisions on its own. The likelihood of this happening soon is very small. But if it did happen, it would come with big benefits, but potentially even greater risks. So we see that there's been a lot of fear surrounding GPT-5. DeepMind's research suggests new LLMs pose a higher risk than previous versions. So the paper's suggestions on AI safety are welcome. They come at a pivotal moment in the industry. In a recent blog post, DeepMind summarized their research paper. They also emphasized the risks associated with GPT-5 and other LLMs. These risks, they argue, could become extreme. As AI systems become increasingly advanced, new risks emerge. These need to be addressed to ensure their responsible development and deployment. What are these risks? One of them is unintended consequences. Advanced AI systems are not as predictable as their predecessors. They may exhibit behaviors that were not anticipated by their developers. These unintended consequences could lead to harmful outcomes. These could involve biases, errors, or limitations in training data and algorithms. Then there's the risk of manipulation and deception. Highly advanced AI models may develop the ability to deceive humans. This could be through sophisticated techniques and dialogue. An AI system could conceivably present false information or mislead users. There are also the cybersecurity threats. AI systems with advanced capabilities could be exploited by malicious actors. If unauthorized individuals gain access to such systems, really, all bets are off. They could misuse their powerful capabilities for cyber offenses, such as hacking, spreading misinformation, or launching targeted attacks. Another threat is autonomous weapons and lethal autonomous systems. As AI technology progresses, this threat grows. Advanced AI systems could be used to develop autonomous weapons. They could even develop lethal autonomous systems. These systems could make independent decisions about targets and use force, so they pose significant ethical and humanitarian risks. Yet another risk is job displacement. The increasing automation capabilities of AI could lead to this in various industries. The result would be massive socioeconomic disruptions. And yet another risk is the lack of accountability and transparency. Advanced AI models can be highly complex. This makes it challenging to understand their decision-making process. This lack of transparency and accountability raises various concerns. Biases and potential errors in AI systems could become a problem, especially when used in domains such as healthcare, finance, or criminal justice. Now, of course, there's also the great existential risk. This would be the AI worst-case scenario. It would involve AI destroying humanity, or at least creating a frightening future for us. Addressing all these risks will require robust model evaluation techniques. There will need to be responsible training and deployment practices. Transparency will also be key, as will collaboration among stakeholders, including AI developers, researchers, policymakers, and the wider society. It's essential to prioritize safety, ethics, and the mitigation of potential harms. This should happen throughout the entire development lifecycle of advanced AI systems. Interestingly, the research paper sees Google team up with its competitors. OpenAI and Anthropic are both involved. So are leading academic institutions such as the University of Cambridge, Oxford, Toronto, and Montreal. Together, this research dream team has proposed a groundbreaking framework. The aim is to evaluate general-purpose AI models against novel threats. The idea is to identify potential risks and dangers in AI systems, and they would need to be identified as early as possible. This groundbreaking research paper provides a significant contribution to AI safety. It introduces a framework for model evaluations. The hope is that this framework can help us avert existential catastrophe. The researchers emphasize the importance of developing robust model evaluation techniques. They also want to ensure the widespread adoption of these techniques. Promoting model evaluation is a significant step towards AI safety. It will begin the process of standardizing safety at AI labs. The paper aims to make its new framework common knowledge. In the future, all AI labs will need to prioritize safety, and they can start by incorporating these evaluations into their development processes. DeepMind's research begins this process. It enables AI safety professionals to gain a deeper understanding of model evaluations, but it's important for a broader audience too as well. The paper helps communicate the significance of these evaluations to regular everyday people. This work plays a crucial role in mitigating risks associated with AI systems. It contributes to ensuring the responsible and safe development of artificial intelligence. Now, some may ask how this framework differs from current AI safety. The existing evaluation benchmarks used in AI research focus on identifying unwanted behaviors. These include bias, misinformation, and copyright violations. However, AI is becoming more powerful every single day, so it's crucial to expand this evaluation portfolio. Extreme risks associated with manipulation, deception, cyber offense, and other dangerous capabilities need to be evaluated too. These issues are tackled in the research paper. It introduces a comprehensive framework for evaluating these novel threats. This framework emphasizes the importance of assessing the dangers of language models. It's important that these risks can be identified early on. This will allow developers to train and deploy AI systems more responsibly. It also ensures transparency and introduces cybersecurity standards to the AI industry. The evaluation process focuses on determining how dangerous an AI model is. Can the model be exploited to threaten security, influence others, or evade oversight? That's what the process is meant to find out. Alignment evaluations also confirm whether the model behaves as intended. It tests this across a wide range of scenarios, both externally and internally. We mentioned that Google released a blog post alongside the research. It highlights that model evaluation serves as critical governance infrastructure for AI. Evaluation enables responsible decision-making throughout the development and deployment stages. By identifying risky models, companies and regulators can ensure responsible training and deployment. There will be more transparency in reporting about potential risks, so robust security measures can be developed and implemented. Google acknowledges that there is still much work to be done. We don't yet have a process that can effectively catch risks. The paper also admits that model evaluation alone is not a perfect remedy. Rather, it should be combined with other risk assessment tools too, as well as a collective dedication to safety across various sectors. In their blog, Google states, quote, "Individual practices, shared industry standards, and sound government policies would be essential to getting AI right," end quote. They call for collaboration among AI researchers, industry professionals, and policymakers. And by working with their rivals, OpenAI and Anthropic, they're showing it's not just lip service. The AI industry needs to work together to make AI safe. Approaches and standards that can work towards this need to be developed. It's a brave new world when it comes to AI. No one can predict how this is all going to end, but it's a relief that the process of establishing safeguards has started. This could literally save civilization as we know it. Keep watching for more on the latest AI industry news.